Sometimes it appears that we're reaching a period when our senses and our minds will no longer respond to moderate stimulation.
No longer respond to moderate stimulation.
Sometimes it appears that we're reaching a period when our senses and our minds will no longer respond to moderate stimulation. We seem to be approaching an age of the gross. Persuasion through speeches and books is too often discarded for disruptive demonstrations aimed at bludgeoning the unconvinced into action. The young, and by this I don't mean by any stretch of the imagination all the young, but I'm talking about those who claim to speak for the young. At the zenith of physical power and sensitivity, overwhelm themselves with drugs and artificial stimulants. Drugs and artificial stimulants.
Drugs and artificial stimulants.